community members showed up to the San Joaquin County Board of Supervisors meeting today to show their support for Jacob Servin and also to share their own stories and express to council members they don't believe this is an isolated incident.
This has got to stop.
Jacob Servin's sister spoke before the board, saying she never thought her family would be at the center of a controversy like this one.
My brother was screaming for his life, but the officers ignored his cries.
Just days after the sheriff's office released this video of Servin being escorted out of an interrogation room appearing bruised and bloody, Stockton community members are making some demands.
We want the names of the officer involved in their history if they have use of force complaints.
A multi-agency investigation into the incident is already underway, and the district attorney herself attended the meeting to assure the community it will be thorough. And some of the supervisors also spoke up, committing to transparency throughout the process.
I'm available to meet with you, to listen to you.
Jacob Servin was at the meeting too, although he did not speak. But his story was not the only one people were talking about.
Police officers had handcuffed him and beat him really violently. He had a broken ribs, a broken nose.
Other community members sharing their own experiences with the sheriff's office, highlighting what they believe is a systematic problem.
This is the type of injustice. This is not an isolated incident that we're hearing today, and we're asking you to get involved.
And they say they won't stop sharing those stories until they see the change they're demanding.
We are looking for the district attorney to file charges and have folks fired and incarcerated.
And we want change, immediate change, in the policing that is taking place in this county. We want change, and we want it now. We want it today.